Hello everybody, in this video I will teach you how a neural network learns to recognize pattern letter Braille. Let's start the show with a program created in the Java programming language. This is the configuration of the network and this is the pattern Braille for letter A, B, C, D, E. Let's see the program had the neural network to learn its patterns A, A, B, pattern B. This process is from the image, read the image. C, D, E. And now we're going to say the neural network to learn each pattern. This is the process with the neural network learns its parent. Letter A, B, C, D. Continuous learn. In this moment, the neural network learns its patterns, A, B, C, D, E. Now I'm going to text the neural network in each letter. Sample. Letter A, recognize. C, recognize. E, the neural network recognize its parent letter Braille. This is the pattern of if letter. For example, letter B, D, A. And this is the program with we read the image. This is algorithm backpropagation. The neural network has layers K, layer J, and weights and inputs. This is the program. The program has arrays. Each array has neurons, activation, and layers J and inputs. This is the configuration of the neural networks. Backpropagation algorithms. This This is the back propagation algorithms. This is the activation function. We had inputs and outputs. Sigmoid function. And this is the program of sigmoid function in Java. The basic neuron has input weights, output sigmoid function, and activation function. This is the activation function. Is the input for weights. I now show you the program in Java, Neuron. Neuron. This program is written in Spanish. And the networks. The network has inputs, layers, and bytes. I hope this program and this video helps you to learn about the neural networks. Thank you.